mistake, and it's the back of the end zone bid from Nazarov to keep the disc alive.